Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the next dance is called Subli. Subli is originally from Batangas, and it's a Catholic devotional dance honoring the Holy Cross of Alitaktan. It is traditionally done in the month of May, and Subli loosely translates into stooping or bending, referring to the postures of the male dancers. So I guess they have to have some strong backs back there. So. The female dancers wave colorfully decorated hats, ticketing them into devotion. Originally, Subli was danced to the rhythm of drums and castanets, but it's incorporated now with the live randalia. Ladies and gentlemen, Subli!